Okay, so welcome back to Buggy as Hell Stellaris, and last time we actually kind of dispatched a mission to survey this Fen Habanis region, which basically done nothing for us. And I thinking about maybe it was just because we have this system is another region, so could actually kill all those guys there now. We have basically a year till we get our fighters, right? Yeah. Prevent, destroy. Oh no, thank you. Engineer Bay, maybe. Well, that could be interesting. Like ship repair speed and bullshit like this. I'll go like this stuff though, just because speed, chance to wait. That is quite interesting in my opinion. So I'm gonna wait for this crap to be done basically. Instructions, ship. You do what now? You have built this stuff. Go ahead and technology enlighten them yet again. I guess science station would be nice here, but no thank you for now at least. Actually, this stuff could be built just because plus 3 is always greater than plus 2 bonus. Am I right?
System survey complete.
Okay, system server complete. Beautiful. You go ahead and build a mining station here. And I guess I'll just develop some of our planets, shall we? Okay. We are full on influence now. Oh, wow. That's interesting, right? Planetary capital. Give just some bonuses. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna build this capital here, I think. Yeah. Let's try to build this shit. And then what?
Evading hostile fleet.
We just basically need some more population on this planet. Am I right? This produces food. Okay. And Habanis. Well, let's see, can we actually kind of kill this asses here? You are allied with nobody, am I right? Australians. Yeah, you're basically allied with nobody. So, technically, if we build just, I guess, some cruisers and maybe some armies, we should be able to kill you, basically, rather easily. Am I right? Oh, black cruisers is anyway. So let me just build. Oh, we cannot build cruisers. And why is that so? Why is level 5? Yeah. Level 5 bullshit. Well, I guess we're accumulating resources once more, right? You. Ooh, habitable planet here. Oh, yeah, I actually knew about this. Yeah, that is well known to me. Well. What can you do now? I guess just go to this region maybe, somewhere. And actually do this stuff. Yeah, I guess this is a possibility. You are busy. You are busy. You are doing what? Some shit here, I guess. That's alright. Minerals, minerals, minerals. Okay, alien barracks. Acknowledged.
Situation log updated.
Where is it? Go to and can you do it? Yes you can. Don't do it. Oh hello, we have some tropical planet here, which is small as hell.
System survey complete.
Mm-hmm. You guys should actually go and repay yourself, I think. And I'm actually gonna station you somewhere here. We can upgrade our space base, right? Not right now, but we kinda close.
Special project complete.
Okay, Science Officer Joachim Newman throughout center historical analysis of a military installation on Kamenev 6 has yielded few tangible results. Okay guys, that's my phone, so excuse me. Yes, I'm sorry about that. Let's see. Where did I end it? Here. Well, the base was constructed before the planet turned completely barren, but it's unclear if this is actually... if its current inhospitability is the result of armed conflict on some more peaceful or even natural process. Well, I guess, let's see, we have gained what, some experience, military theory trade. Okay, I guess that's great. Maybe. Well, I don't give a shit, so let's see. Survey this system, and this system, and this system, and even this system here, and here, and I guess here too. That should do it. Let's see, our colonies are doing what here? Nothing. Oh well. Okay, I guess. I could use some more mineral production. So let's build some basic mines here. And maybe research institute. Actually, no. Let me just build some power production facilities. Yep. That should be it for now. Okay, done. You done this. Next, let me just queue up some buildings here. Basic power plant. Yeah, that should do it. Let's see. You are doing what? Disloyal? What the? Why are you disloyal, actually? Actually, you know what? I'm actually gonna, like, aggression stuff. Gonna send this crap to him. Well, we're kinda low on energy, so I'm not gonna do it. I'm actually gonna send you some minerals, I guess, right? Yeah. Since it's gonna have the same base, the same effect as power. Huh. Well, you're kind of a cheap guy here, aren't you? Yeah, let's do this. Well, too bad I kinda have to, you know, send you some minerals, but I think that should be it.
System survey complete.
Yep. So, do I want to actually... Oh, no. Actually, no. This guy still don't want to kind of get in my empire. Huh. It's strange.
System survey complete.
Okay, beautiful. I'm actually thinking about maybe sending another colony ship here. Not quite sure this is gonna be like... bordered here properly, but well, first of all, let's actually build the upgraded stuff here. We're still lacking some minerals. Well,
research complete.
You guys are almost fine. Research ship has been completed. Beautiful. Let's see. Just some physics swap, maybe. Could be nice, yes. Let's see, blue crystal, shit. Green shot, throwers, oh my goodness. That's a lot of different weaponry here. Okay, well, let's go for the factors, I guess. Since we can have... We just have to have some protection on our ships. Am I right? So, yeah.
Construction complete.
Okay. Kind of a strange thing that we actually cannot build any more, so I say, weapons on this stuff. Which is kind of strange to me.
Research complete. System survey
okay,
complete.
Beautiful. Let me just pause. Let's see. Living state. In our living capacity with the pool size. Social welfare program. Nah. Clearing of this crap. Nah. I just buy up. Let's go for this shit, I guess. Since we can. Construction ship? Yeah, he's doing nothing. Well, I guess we could go and build this shit here. But I don't see any energy production possibilities here. Oh, actually, no, I take that. Excuse me. Oh, we just don't have minerals. Okay, gotcha. It's not so bad, is it? Okay, so let's see. You guys are all great here, and I'm actually gonna wait for our kind of cruiser reinforcement of you. Okay, so finally, Jubian civilization encountered. Where is it? Okay, Edic monolithic. Okay, just gain some freaking more research. That's always good. What's it? There is that medieval civilization here. Huh, quite lots of ocean planets here and stuff like this. This is a continental world here. Oh wow, that's quite interesting region, I would say. Guy world here. Oh wow, really? Oh, too bad that's kind of small planet. But we still can colonize it, can't we? Well, anyway, for now that should be it. Yeah, we're doing it right here, I guess. Well, I don't know. Looks alright to me, so.
Construction complete.
Well. Yeah, construction completed, beautiful. Let's actually see a spring. Almost upgraded. Almost. Yet again, we're full on influence, so I'm actually gonna issue an edict here, basically for what it's called. Yeah, for migration stuff, like land of opportunity. And I guess we could go for legal aliens, maybe, since we have lots of influence. Yeah, let's do it. Yo. Well, I don't see any aliens
complete
here for now, but I don't know. Let's see.
System survey complete.
Mm-hmm. Still not enough minerals. Yeah, my debt unfulfilled. I don't give a shit. With the diet. Oh well. What can we do, right? So let's see. This month we're gonna have our first Nebraska class
construction
cruiser.
Complete.
Beautiful. Just beautiful. So you guys are growing quite
system survey
okay,
complete.
Construction ship. You can do what? Well, not much actually. Not freaking much. Great. build the mining station here. You guys, loyal, pathetic, still doing alright.
System survey complete. Situation log updated.
Okay, beautiful. Gertrude
Weber
is our new president. Actually, now we're gonna wait for our cruiser, I think. Yeah, just basically wanted to kind of kill these guys here. And yeah, that should do it. Almost finished. Four more months.
Construction complete.
Spring, you doing what?
System survey complete.
Nothing. Alright. I'm actually gonna upgrade the mineral production. And I'm gonna upgrade the power production. Oh, doing alright actually. Let's see, I'm gonna. Do we have any. We have quite lots of food actually. If I do this, now we shouldn't do this. Now should we go
system
in here?
System survey complete.
System survey complete. Beautiful. You're doing nothing. That is unacceptable. You go and do. First of all, let's actually kind of survey those systems. Yep, that should be it. And next, just go and survey this crap. Yep. Oh, yep, 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 yep. You do what? So this is all surveyed. I'll go here and basically do this region. Yeah. Nebraska class is almost finished.
Anomaly found.
Yeah, research anomaly. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Construction complete. Evading hostile fleet.
And where is it? Well, no need to evade hostile fleets, right? We can just kill them. Ooh, shit. What's improved things? At this point, I'm actually might as well grab this crap, because it's basically half a year. Might as well. Okay, you guys going already? Beautiful. What's Omicron per se? Oh, excuse me, like Oginowox nations. So let's see. You're still equivalent to us. Huh. Well, I guess we could actually build some more cruisers, right? I guess maybe two more. Toad, asteroid. For some reason, someone has towed an asteroid into a stable orbit around Alphabet 4A. The massive engine sections and the braking thrusters can be found on this surface. Huh, interesting. Okay, that's strange. Kerbal Space Program, anyone? Enlightened, completed. Oh my goodness, Enlightenment completed, right? Great. So what? I'm actually quite interested in this crap, just because this is kind of our system, right? And basically have it as our own. I'm not quite sure what is gonna happen when you guys become, you know, independent from us. What's a loyal, pathetic, interesting, individualists, materialists. Okay. Actually, you know what? I'm actually thinking about establishing a sector here right away. Yeah, let's do it.
In sector management mode, planets are added to new or existing sectors on a persystem basis.
Let's give you that.
Sectors
and
automate
that,
the
my goodness gracious. And that actually. That should be it for now.
System survey,
I guess,
complete.
Right? Beautiful. We're actually gonna just take nothing from you, I guess. I guess that should be it. That should be enough, I guess. Yeah, this sector is doing alright. Actually, we can send you some minerals just to boost your economy a little bit. Yeah, should be assigned with us to you. Nah, it's great. Let's see. Science ship is doing nothing. Why? Okay, just go here. Like, what are we waiting for? Okay, so this sector
system
is
survey complete.
Almost surveyed, and for some reason it's basically barren, like no civilizations here, no, practically nothing. Which is quite strange, I'd say. Okay, that should be easy for you guys, right?
Hostile fleet engaged.
Let's watch our first cruiser in action. That should be a torpedo, right?
Situation log updated.
Okay, that should. That was quite fast, right? And by the way, let me actually. Since we're kind of watching this shit.
Hostile fleet engaged.
First of all, delete system the auto cruiser, right?
Hostile
let me just create
fleet
another
engaged.
Cruiser. How do I make new? Oh, new design. that was easy, right? So let's see. Two mediums, I guess.
Situation log updated.
Yeah, promising officer, I don't give a shit, really. Let's see. One huge slot with two like small guys here. Yeah? And I guess just what? Just Guardian Bulwark, which gives us two small hard points, right? It's called like this, I think. First of all, bomber or fighter. Have scout wings actually. Okay, what is the difference? Okay, here we go. Damage 4, 9, damage 5, 11, damage 15, 28. I'm actually thinking about maybe you guys. No, first of all, we're actually gonna, I think, you know, have action against kind of like convenient ships. So I guess bombers, right? Here, let's see. Just I guess anti-matter missiles as well as here. And some space torpedoes, right? Yeah. This is gonna be just a siege ship, I'm thinking. So let's see. First of all, fusion reactors. Lots of power actually. Quite interesting, I'll say. This guy gonna have lots of shields. And I guess lots of armor. Oh, that's quite interesting design. Yeah, actually, I'm gonna focus on combat computers. This is all done. This is all good here. So, this is gonna be Max CG. How the fuck do I actually Max CG? I guess something like this. looks fine for me. And let's actually build one of those. Interesting Maxiju guys, right? Yeah, you're fine, so actually go here and destroy this destroy this threat. You do what? Nothing? Yeah. You just do nothing for now. Have science vessel here already, which is great. And let's see. Give me Maxigery. Well, Maxigery is kind of costly actually. Come on now.
Anomaly found.
Anomaly found. Oh, fail risk. Oh no, I'm actually with, you know, gonna leave it for now. Actually, I'm gonna order another Maxigery. Well, not another, just first Maxigery. And you do what? You have call gun. Nah. Defense stations. Let's see, new construction method will allow for the construction of even larger military stations. No, just go for coil gun, I guess. Right? Yeah, that should do it. But now we actually can build some of those defensive platforms, right? So let's see. Forming station, frontier base, excuse me. Maybe it's on the planets? No. What the fuck? Okay, how do I build those? Ooh, someone actually declared war on Ogniwoks. Shit, that is actually very fortunate for us. That is... Oh, that system. Oh my goodness, that is awesome system. Holy shit, I want it. And Dream, oh my goodness gracious. I want those systems so bad. Okay, this is gonna be quite a war, so let me just
hostile fleet engaged.
Well, first of all, let's deal with those guys. Oh, that looked like kind of an ocean world to me, but looks like it's actually just
situation
blue barren world.
Updated.
Well, what a coincidence.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Okay, beautiful. Excuse me.
Anomaly found.
Okay, research. Yeah, looks like it's actually a bot. It was torpedo, I think.
Situation log updated. No, system survey complete.
Anyway, you guys go to Seoul now. And let's say Maxiji should be almost done here. Well, kind of. It's gonna be done. You know, when you kind of go here. I guess it's gonna boost us to 2,000
construction complete.
Neutral
research
power.
Complete.
Research completed. Swirling shadows. Men's rage, wrecked planets of shadow drift across. Say what? Okay, we're gaining some immense research here. Wow, that's interesting. Fleet Academy, the Grand Fleet. Huh, okay. I could go for this set, actually. Ship upgrade cost. Well, this is useless, basically. I guess let's go for this Fleet Academy, or whatever it's called. It's gonna be quite interesting.
Anomaly found.
Anomaly found. Can you research it? Oh. Say what? I'm not quite sure what happened. Okay, this region we're actually expanding to, I guess, just because it's so damn great. It is so goddamn good. And those planets, I guess we could take for ourselves. Just because they kind of could themselves too. Let's see, Nebraska or Maxiji? Nebraska or Maxiji? Well, let's go for Nebraska, I guess. Teachings of Explorers. The Clark's crew is reporting that they have found something spectacular on Padma 4A. On the surface lies traces of an explorative expedition. Oh, okay, that. I think we actually had the same kind of event. So let's see, issues, special project, translating explorers, or just. It's at this point, you know what? We could just sell it, right? Nah, we're fucking researchers. Yeah, we shouldn't fucking sell it, right? So translating this stuff, yeah, let's do it.
Construction complete.
Well, Maxiji is not so big, right?
System survey complete.
Okay. I'm gonna order another one and then I'm actually gonna end this episode, I think. So, let's see. Yep. Let's see. You guys are well now. Almost at the soul, right?
System survey complete.
Yeah, you go here now.
System survey
and
complete.
And go and replace our
system survey complete.
System survey complete. System survey complete. What is this fucking bullshit? Okay, you should actually go and kind of. I guess go and survey these systems, since we have that possibility.
Evading hostile fleet.
Oh, really? Okay. That's interesting. Ocean worlds, tropical worlds. Oh wow. Let's see. You are almost
research
there.
Complete.
Research complete. Call guns, we have them now. Let's see. Armored torpedoes. On deep coal mining. Oh, we can actually like grab those robots. Technology. No, I'm actually gonna like focus on mining technology for now at least. Almost done on defectors.
System survey complete.
Yeah, you guys merge first of all. Then you actually gonna repair yourself, I think. Then we should be fine. Well, almost at 2k.
Hostile fleet.
K. That was kind of strange. 2k. Well, anyways, I'm gonna just shut up now. Can we? Oh, we can actually. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade this base, I think. Then what?
Special project complete.
Special project completed. After many weeks of studies, our expert linguists have unearthed the meaning behind the document. Okay, splendid. Beautiful. We have gained some bullshit edict. Make sure we should have actually sold this stuff, right? So let's see, Maxiji is almost done. Almost done. Okay, so basically 2 months for this crap. New contact yet again. Oh my goodness, wish for nothing but stuff. Please, do, please be here. Oh wow, he is actually somewhere here. Huh, no one here in this region. Like literally no one. Huh, it's quite interesting actually. You go and survey this region. Since lots of possible colonies here. Hmm. Next time we should colonize this region. Yeah, okay. 2K, you guys go to Yitvilban. Okay, you guys should be embarked. And go to the same location, right? Actually, I'm gonna land you here. Yeah, almost upgraded. So, I'm gonna end this episode on this note. Next time, we're probably gonna wage war against those, excuse me, those mushrooms, right? Horrible looking pink mushrooms. Well, leave a like on the video if you like it. Subscribe if you wanna see more. And I'll see you next time.